Here's the 1-2. And Armstrong gloves it. He'll flip it to first. And the game is over. The White Sox leave him loaded. And the Indians win it by a final score of 9-3. Tribe runs their win streak now to 8 in a row, a season best 11 games over 500, and they'll stay 2 games ahead of Kansas City in the American League Central Division.